tonight on Washington Week in Review. Here is moderator Robert McNeil.
Neil, Mr. Nick.
A manufacturer of automotive products has provided funding for this program. At Ford, quality is job one. Funding has also been provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by the financial support of viewers like you. For a transcript of this program, send $4 to Washington Week in Review, Journal Graphics, 1535 Grant Street, Denver, Colorado, 80203, or call 303-831-9000.
This is PBS.
Presentation of Washington Week in Review on KUSM is made possible by D.A. Davidson & Company, where Wall Street meets the Rockies. D.A. Davidson is a full-service investment firm emphasizing products and services for the individual investor.
Washington Week in Review was produced by WETA, which is solely responsible for its content.
This program is funded by Ford Motor Company. Ford, where over 325,000 employees worldwide value innovation and freedom of expression. At Ford, quality is job one.
Funding for this program was also provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by annual financial support from viewers like you. For a transcript of this program, send $4 to Journal Graphics, 1535 Grant Street, Denver, Colorado, 80203, or call 1-800-ALL-NEWS. Please specify show date.
This program is funded by Ford Motor Company. Our new vehicles are made with more than 2 million tons of recycled metals, enough to build 250 Eiffel Towers a year. Ford, dedicated to protecting the environment.
Funding for this program was also provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by annual financial support from viewers like you. For a transcript of this program, send $6 to Burrell's Transcripts, Post Office Box 7, Livingston, New Jersey, 07039, or call 1-800-777-TEXT. Please specify show date.
This is PBS.
Corporate funding for this program is provided by AARP, helping you make choices to reach your goals, live your dreams, and make the most of life after 50. AARP.
And by SBC, reaching 120 million people in the United States, and through our investments, another 260 million people in 22 different countries on 5 separate continents around the world. We're SBC Communications.
And by PeopleSoft.
And by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting. This program was also made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
For a transcript of this program, send $6 to Burrell's Transcripts, Post Office Box 7, Livingston, New Jersey, 07039, or call 1-800-777-TEXT. Please specify show date.
This is PBS.
Washington Week was produced by WETA, which is solely responsible for its content.
Corporate funding for this program is provided by SBC Communications, committed to providing Americans more choices in high-speed internet access and working to widen opportunities in broadband technology. As providers, as people, we're SBC Communications.
And by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting. This program was also made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. For a transcript of this program, send $6 to Burrell's Transcripts, Post Office Box 7, Livingston, New Jersey, 07039. Or call 1-800-777-TEXT. Please specify show date.
We are PBS.
WETA, which is solely responsible for its content.
Corporate funding for Washington Week is provided by...
Today, a soldier sees a snapshot of the terrain. A pilot, an image of the airspace. The commander, a view of the mission. But they're all part of a bigger picture. That's why Boeing is helping create a remarkable network to gather and analyze data from every source, then deliver the right information instantly. So the bigger picture is a safer world. Boeing, forever new frontiers.
Thanks to an ongoing commitment by America's mining companies, more than 2 million acres already have been reclaimed. You can learn more about reclamation and modern mining at NMA.org, the National Mining Association.
Corporate funding is also provided by Chevron. Major funding for Washington Week is also provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS viewers like you. Thank you.
I am PBS.
Corporate funding for Washington Week is provided by...
We know why we're here. To design the future of flight, inside and out.
To build tomorrow's technology in amazing ways. And reshape the science of aerospace forever.
Around the globe, the people of Boeing are working together for the dreams of generations to come.
That's why we're here.
It creates half the electricity that fuels our dreams. We have more of it than any place on Earth. And we're working on cleaner ways to use coal every day. There's more information at NMA.org.
Major funding for Washington Week is provided by the Annenberg Foundation, the John S. and James L. Knight Foundation, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. Our nation's capital. This is Washington Week with Gwen Ifill. Produced in association with National Journal. Corporate funding for Washington Week is provided by...
We know why we're here. To give our warfighters every advantage.
To deliver technologies that anticipate the future today.
And help protect America everywhere. From the battle space to cyberspace.
Around the globe, the people of Boeing are working together to give our best for America's best.
That's why we're here.
One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. We are one people. Let's catch amnesia. Let's catch amnesia.
What do you care about? Introducing the Pepsi Refresh Project. We're giving away millions for ideas that move the world forward. Every Pepsi refreshes the world.
Funding for Washington Week is also provided by ExxonMobil, Constellation Energy, the Annenberg Foundation, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. For Washington Week is provided by...
At Northrop Grumman, we know in the cyber world, threats are always evolving. At first, we were protecting networks. Then, we were protecting the transfer of data. And today, it's evolved to infrastructure. Finance. And military missions. We are constantly innovating to advance the front line in the cyber battle, wherever it takes us. That's the value of performance. Northrop Grumman.
Additional corporate funding for Washington Week is provided by Prudential. Additional funding is provided by the Annenberg Foundation, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions to PBS stations from viewers like you. Thank you.